Here's your daily dose of fitness, food, and fun. Angelica's daily surprise starts now.
Whoa, this is a unitard? This is for a child. This is if your child is ugly but has a good body. Buy this set and then just use the wig and be like Shakira. This is me in the morning before I've had my coffee. Hey there. Obviously, we're not in my apartment, but I wish it was. We're still at the Halloween costume shop and, oh my gosh, there's like a vibrator on the floor. This feels like a spa treatment. Oh, wow. I'll take the full body vibrator, please. Ah, yes, one of my favorite sections. The open wound. Classic. A classic. Major aphrodisiac. Everybody loves thinking of gashes, especially on Halloween. Yes. Oh, they don't have any mouth herpes? Wouldn't that be hilarious? Whoa, this is so fun. How do I get these into my life? What do you think? We're building my look. Trucker hat, lashes, glittery cigarette holder. This costume's really starting to take shape. $7.99, my goodness. I'm becoming one of those old people that's like, will you look at the prices of this? Back in my day, lashes were only $3. Once again, I wouldn't do full face. Wouldn't do full face. What would I do? I would do, yeah, like maybe something like that, you know? Nothing too extreme. Maybe some, like a cat nose or something. I'm so basic, by the way. Nobody puts less thought into costumes than me. If I could just wear track pants all the time, I totally would. Whoa, this is a unitard? This is for a child. Okay, this is if your child is ugly, but has a good body. It's like cover their face up. Okay, this is just mean. You're putting your kid in this. They are absolutely gonna roast and people are gonna be trying to milk them, okay? If you get this costume for your kid's gonna come home and be like, people were trying to milk me all day. It will be highly traumatic. Do not dress your child as an inflatable cow, even if they beg you. Ooh, police officer, that's a great children's costume idea. Not? Do you want your child to get spit on and people go, defund the police? The kid's gonna be like, people were telling me to get defunded all night and nobody gave me candy. If you put like a white kid in that, would people be mad? Or would they be like happy? Is it appropriation? I mean, wow, imagine just walking into a club and throwing this on Halloween and leaving. I feel like somebody would chase you and beat you down if you did that. We're in the wig section. I love wigs. Okay. What do we got here? I love how this doesn't say goth. It says Midnight Fiend. That's my new Instagram handle, the Midnight Fiend. I love it. Okay. Girls' night out. I love how this is a wig for a dude, and it is the most hideous, disgusting style, and it's like a girls' night out. Oh, is this man supposed to be a stripper? Because this is terrifying. I would get this wig and wear it as like a flash dance costume. I think it would work like that. I love this. I would totally buy this set and then just use the wig and be like Shakira or something, you know? I'd be like, lelo lole lole. Okay, there's more hats. Captain hat, all right? I have a bit of a thing for captain hats. Ooh, I like this. I feel like this is a look. This is a look I could get on board with. Get it? On board? I'll stop. This is cute. Oui, oui. Oh my God. Imagine if I pretended I was French all night. And then at the end of the night, I was like, just kidding. it's just mask. I mean, ugh. And I can smell them. The smell is like, you put on a Halloween mask, you can literally breathe for like 5 seconds. And then you're like, throw this into the ocean, get it off of me. Now we're talking. I love 80s. You know me, I love 80s. And I actually think this is a fierce tracksuit. Like, once again, that is something I would want just for my own fashion collection. You can dress like the Pope. That's so fun. I feel like if you dressed up as the Pope for Halloween, you'd have to show up to every party and just start with an apology. I keep ending up back at the hat. Something's drawing me towards the hat. Dick's Morning Wood Service. Oh, I love it. Stop. There's a nail wall. Matte black. When I was a kid, I used to say that I wanted a matte black Lamborghini, but I'll settle for the press-on nails. Look at these. Whoa. That's some astrological shit. Those are fierce.
I think he will be very pleased with how I've been running.
This just scared the crap out of me. This is a little too real for me, okay? This is like my apartment. When I come home every night, I'm like, there's a new spider. This is me in the morning before I've had my coffee. Okay, the inflatable penis. I love this. This is amazing. This is the one exception I would make in terms of full body costumes. It's like, if you're gonna go all the way and cover your entire body and be an inflatable thing, you gotta be the penis. Although, why is there only a white one? Oh, avocado toast. I love it. This is what every couple in Liberty Village is dressing up as. $64.99. That's about the average cost of an avocado toast in Toronto.